Police in Indianapolis and Greenfield are looking for a man who is accused of using fake money. Check out these images. Do you know who this is? Police say he used fake $20 bills at a Speedway gas station and also at the Walmart on North State Street in Greenfield. He has the name Chloe tattooed on his left forearm. Please call the police in Greenfield if you know who this man is.